New this morning, police in Lawrence say they now know what caused the deaths of three goats. Police say their investigation has determined that the goats were killed by dogs. The goats were found dead last week by their owner. According to officers, the fatal injuries were consistent with dog attacks. Officers also said dogs were seen on surveillance video near the scene the morning of the attack.
Your time, Sam.